Saute garlic, ginger, and onion. Add the pork cut into small bites. Pepper powder, bay leaf, fish sauce, soy sauce, cook for 5 minutes. Add water. Cook for 20 minutes in medium heat or until pork becomes tender. Add lemongrass tanglet. Add vetsin. Add vinegar. Add pork blood, premix with 1/4 cup vinegar. Continuous stirring to ensure a smooth, deep brown sauce. Add siling haba. Remove the lemongrass. Add cornstarch dissolve in water. Stir until sauce becomes thick. It's ready to eat. Let's cook pancit. Sauté onion and garlic. Add pork. Pepper powder. Add soy sauce. Add water. Bring to a boil. salt, magic syrup, add pancit, peche, let it cook for 3 minutes. It's ready to eat. Put dinuguan on top of pancit. Let's eat.
No.